That's a cute outfit. Did your husband give it to you?
Actually, he did. He bought this for me on our 10-year anniversary. Not only is he my lover, he's my best friend and my soulmate. I'm not ashamed of who I love, nor should I be. For someone with strange abilities due to, I assume, accidental exposure to radioactive spider blood, you're not very tolerant of those different to yourself. You're on the wrong side of history, Spider-Man.